Shadow Pan Monastery. Now, the Shadow Pan is basically like the warriors for Pandaria. And they fight the Shah. That's the reason their order was made. But they also can fight other things, too. And they're actually really freaking cool. You can, like, get their hat and everything, so it's pretty... pretty freaking awesome, if I may say so myself. I'm excited. Mainly for the XP I'm gonna be getting, so I don't really have to quest. You know, I would do a whole series... If I could get away with it, I definitely would, Sorry, I'm trying to spam Phantom Knives, and then I want to do these. Alright, but if I could get away with it, I totally would just do dungeons and then repeat them as leveling, but that would not be interesting at all because it'd just be the same thing over and over again. And I ain't going to do that to you guys. But at this point in time, I need to use this X-Crimson. Nice. Got it off. Good thing about a rogue is I just sit here and press T. That's all. That's all I have to do. Look at that. Just sit there and press T. It's very loud right now. I hope you guys can hear me. This little electric is kind of very, very loud. Full crimson. Nice. Full crimson. Full crimson. What? Full crimson. Full crimson. That was pretty epic. Look at all that damage. Look at all that damage. Boom. Bleeding them off. They can't keep up. That's poisons, bleeds, and just pure damage, too. Look at that. Just direct hits. Look at all that. Oh, baby. It's amazing. Oh, rupture on a random dude. Look at that. Look at all those numbers. All those 1,000s. They can't keep up with it. But, oh yeah, we should probably read this, let's see.
Our Lord Terran Zhu has been overcome by a Shah of pure hatred. The whole monastery has been lost. Rogue, you must find a way to free him of this possession. Lest I knew he was meditating in the Grove of Falling Blossoms.
So, basically, one of the Shah of Doubt or something? Shah of Anger, I think. Something like that. I think it's the Shah of Rage. Or Anger. One of those two. They're different things, apparently. They took over the leader, Terran Zhu, which was, he was like the first panda we saw whenever we came here to Jade Forest. And he was also the guy who was there at our little zone at the beginning, so. And that. Hang on. I'm going ham. But he took, basically he was getting mad at us, and so he let since he was getting mad, the Shah could go into his body, and so, yeah, he screwed up, and now all the Shadow Pan are following his orders, so, just saying. They're just like, oh, okay, Terran Zhu said to freaking hurt people? Fine, I guess we're gonna hurt people. I gotta itch my face. Rogue's pretty easy though. I can play like one hand basically. I don't really have to do anything special. At least at the moment. Absorbing some heals, oh boy. Full rupture. And then I just gotta wait for 5 comp points and then use even. Boom. 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 I'm getting like no heals. Oh yeah, because she's absorbing it. This guy absorbs it. Forgot about that. Alright, we don't even need to use Mutilate anymore. We just use Dispatch. Full Rupture, there we go. And probably should have saved those combo points, but whatever. My nose is itching really bad right now. Just saying. My nose is itching, yes it is. My nose is itching. I need to get 5 combo points on this guy, actually. There we go. 5 combo points, full rupture. And now we can spam dispatch. I need to refresh my slice of dice! Nice! I got that off barely. Oof, that was so close. 86k crit, 68k crit.
Damn, sucker.
Those boss battles are loud. I hope you guys can hear me. That'd be kind of embarrassing. Why do I always zoom back whenever I record? Hang on, I need to move here a little bit. There we go. That's a little better. I don't know. I always lean in, and it's gonna. I'm gonna have like a crooked back, and I like it. It's comfortable, but I think that's because I've been doing it for so long. My freaking back's just like, man, you better be breaking your back some more. I know it makes sense.
It makes so much sense to bleed everything.
Let's see who's at the top of the leaderboards. Recount show. I am second, with deadly poison being the most. See, I actually know how to play my rogue. Rogue is actually... Assassination rogues are pretty easy to play. I mean, there's only like four, maybe six things at the most you need to really do.
Actually, I'd say about eight. Let's see. You need Dispatch, E-Venom, maybe Crimson, Phantom Knight.
It just depends. They're not hard at all. Most of your big cooldowns, moves you get are just big cooldowns that are like survivability moves.
And you don't really need those.
We skipping this? Yeah, you can skip these archers if you go over here to the side. Skip those guys. Oh, balls. Not this part. They can shoot you with the arrows and you get frozen like he did. Sucker.
Yeah, you still see me getting frozen. You know why? Because I'm a damn rogue.
Damn it. Well, that's just awkward. Here I am talking about how awesome and evasive I am, and not evasive enough, I guess.
Welcome, outsiders. Master Snowdrift is waiting for you inside the school. Please remember to show proper respect for the master.
This is a good one. And he's just talking, he's just like, whoa.
If you truly wish to undo what your kind have wrought upon our land, you must first prove yourself here in our school. First, you will face our initiates.
Alright, yeah, this one's cool because you basically fight in this ninja school a little bit for a little while. It's pretty freaking awesome.
Pretty freaking sweet, if I may say so myself,
man. But, it lasts a while. You have to destroy a heck of a lot of students. And I just gotta spam Phantom Knives, that's it. And then I just go, whoa!
If you wish to defend your people from the Shah initiative, stand aside for your fellow students.
What? Stand aside for your fellow students? I don't know. We're not your students. I don't even know if you're talking to me.
Another will rise and take their place.
I don't even think you're talking to me. Ah, I don't know what to do. I'm just doing it.
Crimson!
If you don't have a high Crimson, see, it only has 428. That's horrible. That's horrible, man. Horrible. It only does, let's see, 5,000 damage, combo points over 12 seconds? That's actually really... Crimson Tempest is really horrible. But, you know, I guess it is what it is.
It is what it is, man.
See, doesn't this last a while? I mean, we're destroying, like, all of your students. You'd think they'd run out eventually. Apparently not.
Jeez.
All right, they look like they're stopping. I think we're getting to the end of them.
You have much to learn if you wish to defend your people from the Shah.
Running out of energy.
You have much to learn if you wish to defend your people from the Shah initiative. Stand aside for your fellows to have bested our most junior of students. Now you will face two of my most senior.
All right, I don't know why I stopped talking, because he's talking, and I think he's going to talk again. So we're going to face his seniors, huh?
Fragrant Lotus, step forward.
Fragrant Lotus, what a name. That's a nice name, man. Just saying, it's a pretty badass name. I want to save my Shadow Blades for whenever we go up there. So I'm going to save my cooldowns whenever we face that bastard up top. Saving my cooldowns.
Saving my cooldowns, cooldowns. Yeah, saving my cooldowns.
Full rupture on her. Switch to the other guy. Flying snow. It's pretty awesome, too. I enjoy me some snow. I enjoy me some snow.
She gone. See her? She gone. She has blades. The other one had, like, a... something. Taking her out. Oh, boy. She's hurting. She's hurting. She's hurting. Kind of hurt. Students.
Perhaps you can be of use to us after all. As my master once said, you cannot truly know someone until you fight them.
All right, I need to lean back.
Come forward.
Oh gosh.
We may be properly introduced.
We're back, man.
But I'm also tired and oh, whew, got that stealth off. Whoa, he glitched out. Okay, there he goes. There he goes. Okay, full. There we go. Perfect. Look at this. Full. Boom. All right. Let's see. Let's see how big we can crit. Unless he doesn't let me. Yeah. I think my crap ran out. Too early, man. You gotta be careful of that Fist of Fury. It hurts. It hurts like a mofo. Yeah, it does. I like this guy's fight. You'll see why here in a little bit. It's pretty cool.
It's a pretty good fight.
Oh, crap. I just accidentally wasted that. Whoops. I could have got two ambushes off there, but I pressed the wrong crap. Whoops. Alright, here he goes. Phase 2. Which one's the real one? This guy's the real one. There's three. He'll turn into three of himself. And you gotta find the real one. The other ones don't have the same amount of health, so just look for something that either has your dots or bleeds on it or something. And then that's the one. Because the other ones won't copy the bleeds on over or anything. So, alright, there he goes again. Phase 3. He's gone phase 3. That's not him. There he is. See my poisons over here?
He's right over here, guys. Over here. Come on.
Stay behind him. You don't want to get hit by his little chi thing either. It kind of hurts, but I mean, not really, but it's still kind of dangerous. So I just recommend staying behind him. Okay, he's going again. Which one is he? Which one is it? I think it's this one. Yep. Oh, wait. No, it's not. Which one is it? Oh, it's this guy over here.
I'm coming!
Oh, okay, he's done that. He's moving now. Vendetta. Let's see how hard I can hit. Oh, I missed. Hang on. Quit moving him! Quit moving him! Oh, because he's chasing you. Bastard, quit chasing him so I can kill you faster. Alright, you ho. I'm missing. He's, like, dodging everything. It's annoying. 53k with my even, and that's pretty good. Yeah, and you can't actually kill him. Just you face him, that's it. There's a agility staff. Ooh, and he has a quest for us. What? Let's see what this is.
You have proven yourself in battle. Still, if you would aid us further, I must ask something else of you. The Shah of Violence awaits beyond within the sealed chambers. Destroy it if you would earn my respect.
Hey, he's gonna give us a new belt, finally. Jeez, we'd lose somebody? We lost the tank, didn't we? Gosh! Freaking balls. Okay, apparently we're doing it without a tank. Probably not a good idea. Oh, a tank came in just in time, too. Look at that. Look at that. Isn't that lovely? I can't see. There's so much stuff on my screen right now, it's kind of ridiculous. There's too much stuff on my screen right now. I can't really see where the hell I'm aiming my fan of knives.
Fan of knives. Fan of knives.
4K damage. Whoa, man. That is insane. That is like the most damage I've ever seen. I'm getting tired already. What the hell?
I think it's just because I'm getting tired. It's freaking... Oh, no, I'm
just lazy today, man. Just so lazy. Don't even want to do anything. I'm just sitting here, like, spamming Phantom Knives, just how we roll. But we need to finish this dungeon, buddies. We need to finish this dungeon. We need to do it. What does he say? Oh, because he entered here while we were getting attacked by a bunch of Shaw. Yeah, and this is also in Kunlai's Summit. It's its own little thing. It's its own little Shadow Pan Monastery. It's kind of cute. Oh god, something's hurting me. Something's hurting. I'm just gonna spam Fan of Nines. That should be good, right? I think it should. Look at this. Boom. Then watch this again. Watch. Boom. And then boom. Oh wait, I missed. Okay, there we go. Okay, I can't even see. There's so much... So many, like, Shaw right here. I can't see. I guess I'll just single attack. Here we go. Single attack. No AoE, man. Direct damage to him. Spam some crap on him. It's fine, man. It's fine. We can do this. Look at this. He's dead. So dead. Nice.
Alright, let's keep going, boys.
Huh. I think I'm going to end it after Shadow Pan Monastery. Freaking tired. We get like half a mil XP too for freaking almost half a mil XP for turning in these two quests. So we'll get a million XP for turning these in. It's pretty awesome. It's pretty freaking sweet. If I may say so myself. Now there's little Shaw around here. There they are. The volatile energy, the little bitty babies Shaw. You actually got to be careful of those things. They might look all small and tiny, but whenever those things explode, they hit you for 50,000 damage. And if you stack them up and they all hit you, they can one-shot you all together. So I don't mess those little babies. All right, they might look small and innocent and cute, but I'm telling you, they pack a damn punch. So you gotta hope that y'all tank can withstand attacks and your healer can... You know, get ready for that damage. I'm about to die. The tank's about to die. We're all about to die. It's fine. I'll heal myself. Boom. Recuperate up. Oh, I'm so dead. Damn it. I died. Balls. Saw that one coming though. I'm the rogue. It's okay. I'm a little squishy. I'm a little squishy. Probably should have activated some cooldowns, but
I wasn't really thinking.
Oh, why am I so tired? It hasn't even been 12 hours yet, man. I think I'm dying, guys. I think this is the last you're gonna see, Feared Angel. The last you're gonna see of Feared Angel, for I am going to die. Oh, she's got a little flying saucer mouth. Isn't that cute? Isn't that just precious? Oh, now they're after me. Come on, I wanted to keep attacking your back. Back attack. Wachaw! Oh, man, get away from me. Get away from me! Help me, tank. You're my only hope. Help me, Obi-Wan. I'm telling you, man. See, 40k damage whenever those things exploded. Don't stack them up, man. Don't do it. They'll hurt you. Alright, let's go invisible. We got this. I'm gonna take out the Shaw. Look at that. That's what they look like. Well, the big ones. But I'm talking about, there are some huge ones. That freaking world boss that I'm talking about, man, is a freaking gigantor. It's not really a word, but gigantor sounds cool.
Gigantor.
Oh, come on. I can't. There we go. Come on. I can't. No. Did I get him? I think I got him with that. Alright. Let's do some of the babies. Boom. 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 Ambush. Ambush. Refresh my rupture. Boom. Look at that. That damage. That damage, everybody. And Now, use this, yes. Ambush. Ambush. Dispatch.
Rupture.
Look at that. I got me a little combo. Look at all that damage. Look at those 7Ks and 17Ks, man. So much, man. It's crazy. Okay, I can't hit him. I'm missing him. There we go. I'm hitting him now. I'm hitting him now. He's almost dead. We're getting him. He'll be dead any second now. Any second. Something just hit me for 75K. It's kind of a lot. And just like that, you've killed a Shaw. Oh, look at him. Oh. It's really creepy.
I will return.
It's pretty creepy. You gotta be honest, right? I think it's creepy. Maybe I'm weird like that. Wait, why would that make me weird? I need to make you guys weird for not thinking it's creepy. That's what I think. Alright, we're getting close to the end. I think that's whenever I'm gonna end it. I mean, I have a whole month of World of Warcraft. I mean, it would be nice to end it fast so I can go back and play Swatter and whatnot, but I mean, I don't
need to.
Go back and record Guild Wars 2 and Terra and all that, because I was having fun on Terra and Guild Wars and Swatter. I was having fun, man. Just saying. And then you can go a shortcut like this, jump off the side, boom, look at that. Didn't even touch the water, I'm so pro. And I can mine this. Ha 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 ha. I'm still in your mining node. If you guys needed it. Ha ha. Sucka. How much we need 4 million to level up right now? It's kinda ridiculous. Kinda crazy. We'll be close though for so whenever I am in the mood to actually record and I won't freaking, you know, be asleep or whatnot. I'll be good. You gotta kill this essence. I need to kill this essence. I'm dying. I'm activating all my cooldowns. Get this thing off of me. No! I need to get this and cure it, otherwise they won't die. Get him away from me. Get it the heck away from me. Thank you. If you don't cure those bodies, the dead bodies, then they won't die and they'll just, you know, you'll have a huge mess on your hand eventually. You'll run out of mana and your tank will start dying and it won't be good. So, cleanse the bodies, everybody. Cleanse the body. Alright, he should be dead. And then we only got one more boss to go. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh.
God, why am I yawning so much right now? I don't even know why I'm tired. Like, I'm wide awake and everything. It's just like whenever I play this game, it's just like, bleh.
I've overplayed it, everybody.
It's a great game. It's just, you know, I've been playing the game for a very long time. Very long time. And I've seen it all, man, and I've done it all. And, you know, trying to keep doing it on screen is a little difficult. Just saying. Switch targets. Oh, make sure you kill these crippling hatreds. If you don't kill these things, you will regret that. Wow. Okay. Welp. I just died. I don't think I don't think these guys know what to do. You're supposed to kill the crippling hatreds. And, wow. I died during this boss battle. Are you kidding me? This is a cool boss battle, too, because you gotta cleanse yourself, because you'll start to get enraged, and you'll start to get... Oh, sorry, it's the Shaw of Hate. That's right. And you'll start to get hatred build up, and then you have to, like, cleanse yourself, and you have to dodge things, and it's just... Out of all of that, I died. I don't understand. And look at that. Now look how slow it's dying. Look how slow Terran Zoo's dying now, man.
If only I was there, I'd be able to help. The Death Knight has Battle Rose. This is gonna take a while. In the meantime, I guess we could just say recount show. Yeah, look at that. My damage is just gone now, and that paladin... Oh wait, that's the paladin from last time, never mind. Yeah, doing a lot of damage, man. It's a lot of missing damage. Too bad. Look, they're not even, they don't even have him halfway yet, man. If I was there, he'd be, like...
Already almost dead.
Why am I yawning? I need to, like... I need to breathe. I guess my brain doesn't have enough oxygen or something. Oh my god, come on, dudes. I kind of want them to wipe because I want to do this boss battle. I like that boss battle, man. It's a fun little boss battle. But I guess I'm not going to be able to do it. Seriously, look how long they're taking, man. They're doing like 100k damage like every 10 seconds. Maybe 5 seconds. It's not good. It's not good. Well, what a boring end to this video.
Rising hate, interrupt, corrupted Taron Zoo. Oh, whoa.
Come on, dudes. Pull your stuff together. I can't believe I died. Was she not paying attention or something? What was going on here? Apparently not. Actually, I don't think you're supposed to stand on the gripping hate. The gripping hate's like supposed to be killed by the melee, or not the melee, but the range. But you know what? I was trying to be a helpful citizen of America. Okay?
God, why you guys gotta yell at me like that?
All right, I was just trying to help out my group. This is slow. Look at this. They're all gonna die now. And now is the time that they all die. They're gonna wipe this close to him being dead. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe not. Will they? Will they? No, he's summoning another gripping hate. Or gripping hate, though. Better hurry up. Better go ham. Better go ham. Better kill the gripping hate. Or just go ham on him. Go ham. Nice. Rez, maybe. Please. 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 Please.
The shop.
Please.
And the monastery as well.
Thank you. Thank you. Sweetie.
The Shadow Pan are in your debt. Now. There is much work to be done.
Okay, well, look at that. And now I can turn in both. Thanks.
What do you need?
New belt and a hat. It's like a dream come true. Look at that. New belt, new helmet. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. That puts us at 79%. That's pretty good. Oh, I don't want to lag out. I want to leave. Leave group.